Thanks so much for coming to my channel. We're going to do kind of a high and tight. It could be a military cut. Of course, this fella's not in the military, but he's. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to start with. I think I'm going to start with my other blade here, my actual senior clipper. That's what I'm going to use, I think. I'm going to open the blade up just a little bit, and I'm going to take this off. Take my 1/4 inch guard, close it down, fade this in. I'm just coming straight off the head, you notice. Some of y'all guys in barber school, you want to see this. You notice I didn't put a little heavy line in here to fade out. You're better off not to put that heavy line in there, a straight line in on some of these cuts. You have to work and work and work to fade it in. Close this blade up and come down here at the bottom a little bit. Shave this thing in. Grab a 1/8 blade. Come in here. Maybe open it a little bit. Fade it in on the line. Going straight through right in the head of the clipper. Guard actually opened up a little bit. The actual clipper opened. Fall down to a 1/16. Open up a little bit maybe. Kind of rub this line out right in here. Going through right in the head of the clipper. Clipper and fade this out. Finish some of this stuff off again. Put that blade down a little bit. Be careful right in here. You get ready to cut back here in the back. Yes, I'm going back and grabbing these guards again, going back over. Whatever I do here, just go right on around the head doing the same thing. Take my little Andis shaver. Take this kind of close, and he likes it close. Want some to last more than just a week or two. Got hair on the ear, let's get rid of that hair. On that ear. Soft hair, you can't hardly see it. Let that blade down, go ahead and rub this out right here. I could actually run a four blade on that. Well, I consider a four blade, which would be 3/4. And this hair, I find one up in here. Let me try the one to start with, 1 inch. See what that'll do. That's getting a little bit. I didn't cut some, so I'm okay with that. Go ahead and cut across there with that 1 inch blade. And there's no way I can do it that smooth with a pair of shears. I can make it look good, but this is perfect here if I can use a guard. Thanks for coming to my channel. Now basically what you see here, just a regular high and tight cut on a gentleman's top cut. And kind of see what's going on there. Just a basic top haircut. Okay. I'm going to do his eyebrows off the camera. He's got a little eyebrow thickened in there.